important as the initial contact with the ball. If they don't follow through properly, the ball won't end up where they want it to go. And so it is with real estate deals. Buyers, sellers, and agents often say that a house has been sold when the purchase contract is signed. Not true. Nothing was sold. The buyer and seller merely